Lauren Peters from Southlands Sun, reporting from Montclair, where a man was shot dead by the legend of two men while he was on the road.
This man was driving along, the fellow was driving up, and we just heard the shots fire. As we heard the shots fire, we tried to pull off as quick as possible because it literally felt like the shots was right next to us.
And knowing this area is quiet, so we only get the hijackings,
yes,
and the housebreakings.
Yes.
How was this for you? It's still emotions. It's actually
a very big shock because it's right here by my son's school, and yeah, for it to happen right outside a church and a school is actually it's very disturbing.
Sound good? Sound good?
You said you're good.